Hey, Instagram. You ever feel like you got the wind knocked out of you? It's pretty much how I felt all week. Pretty much felt like I had the wind knocked out of me. I did not expect to get sick. I haven't been sick in years, in forever. And my grandbaby is still sick. She's been sick for 2 weeks for whatever reason. It's just like this cough that won't go away. So I felt like I really did got the wind knocked out of me. I got really sick on Monday and Tuesday. I had to call off work. Thankfully, I work from home. And luckily, I also have a side hustle where I don't have to drive anywhere because I'm an online coach. So I try not to beat myself up, as I always talk about health and wellness and all the things. And I really felt like legit I got the wind knocked out of me. And so sorry if you hear the background noise. That's the grandbaby. So I told myself while I was sitting on the couch just now, I'm done feeling like bluesy and tired and all the things. And I told myself, you know, Monday is gonna be awesome. And I'm so sorry about the lighting here. It's horrible. All week I've just been feeling like crud. Mother Nature started. And my cycle has been kind of crazy. Like, I've been skipping months, and then all of a sudden I start having my cycle, and it's just like, it's really been annoying. And I know it's because I'm in my 40s, so I've been going through, I don't know, I think I'm premenopausal because of the fact that for the last year or so I've been struggling with inflammation and things like that, and I've been trying to test out certain foods that do and don't work for me. I'm slowly getting the hang of it, investing in some digestive enzymes, and I just got some glutamine, see if that helps me, and figuring out what foods to let go and keep and stuff. So it's been a struggle, but I've been fighting through the struggle and still working on some gains and things like that. So I definitely felt like this week I had the wind knocked out of my sails because of getting sick, which I'm normally not sick. And Mother Nature started. Like, it was like a double whammy. When my husband came home from work, he was like, "You look like you got hit by a freight train." I'm like, "I feel like I've been hit by a freight." I said, What are you trying to say? You know how you say, you don't tell a girl she looks like shit, whatever. So, anywho, and I'm so sorry, the lighting, this Instagram thing is, it's because I am by my, you know how like, ooh, why'd I do that? Hold on. How do I get back? How do I get y'all back? How do I? Oh. Didn't know how to flip it back. That's so funny. I didn't know how to flip it back. Anyways, I definitely felt like that all week. Like, just cruddy and my cycle and all the things. So, anywho, I'm so excited. What I always say, what gets people back on track is setting a goal and deciding you're going to crush it. So that's why I'm really excited, because the test group starts on Monday. I have to take a before video, which I've never done a before video before. That's just what I want to do, is take a before video. I've always done before pictures and progress pictures, but I'm gonna really put myself out there and do video. You know, the type that you like, put your clothes on and then you do the turn. You've seen them on Instagram. I'm gonna do one. So I'm gonna put myself out there, be brave, do a video, and I'm really excited about that. So what I highly recommend is go back to what is going to set your soul on fire, which is setting a new goal. I have always wanted to take, what is it called? Fitness video, fitness picture. So I have a few friends that do photography, and I reached out to her. I'm like, "Can you take some pictures of me?" And I asked her, has she ever done a fitness shoot before? And she's never done. And I don't even know how to, like, what to buy, what to wear, what clothes to buy, you know? So I always say, set a goal in mind, whether it's a race or pictures or an outfit you've been dying to buy and that you really want to wear. Set a goal. A date, and focus on the small wins, not like the huge kick-ass, because then you don't want to set yourself up for failure. So focus on daily progressions, weekly progressions. So that's my plan. I'm so excited to be starting the test group on Monday. I'm going to take my measurements, my before pictures on Sunday. And I'm really nervous, and why I love social media, because you guys are freaking awesome and always providing me feedback and support and love and encouragement and likes and all the things. And I love doing the same. So I'm getting a bunch of ladies started as well, which I'm so honored, because we're going to be doing it all together starting day one. This week has all been prep week. We've been doing the calendar, doing different workouts, and today was weight training, which was awesome. It was 50 minutes, which I desperately needed because I missed my weights. So we're going to be doing a combination. I'm going to be doing a combination of weights and cardio starting Monday, because that the calendar is a hybrid, so we can do both weights and cardio. I'm really going to focus on I'm just drinking a lot of water, which I have been, but I've been doing water enhancers. So I'm really gonna just cut out the water enhancers. If I have anything added to my water, it's gonna be lemon and ginger and cayenne. I've done that before. But other than that, I'm just gonna be straight water, cut out like the added vegan junk protein bars, which is like my favorite thing. Really just focus on clean nutrition. I'm gonna enjoy some treats, of course, but and focus on the small wins. So if you ever find yourself in a rut and you're just ready to draw the line, focus on the small wins, set a goal, whether it's, you know, make yourself have some sort of end date. I feel like just like when you're building up to a race and you know you have a marathon, and like I have a marathon in October, but I don't have to train for it yet. When you know you have something coming, you kind of like can plan for it and focus on the small wins, so that you don't feel like you're failing when you're not reaching certain things, and celebrate them as you hit those small milestones. So that's gonna be, I'm so pumped. Just wanna like share what's going on in my mind right now, because I definitely feel like I've been hit by a freight train this week, knocked the wind out with being sick and Mother Nature and all the things. But I didn't let it defeat me. I just still got up every single day, got my workout in every single day. And even though my nutrition wasn't perfect, I still felt accomplished that I moved my body no matter how bad I felt. I still moved my body, I still got up, I still got my reading done, I still got in my gratitude journal, things like that. So anyways, I hope you guys are having a great, great Friday. That's full of, you know, good nutrition, hydration, sleep, hopefully, movement. And if you are struggling, know that we are starting on Monday. If you want to be a part of it, let me know. If you are struggling, make sure you call a lifeline. You never know. They may need you too. Like today, I'm like, man, it would be nice to have someone who was off today to go to hot yoga. Didn't have anybody off with me. So that would have been nice. So call a lifeline. Depression hits people hard during this time of year. Big time. Sorry, I'm getting a notification. Depression is really hard during the holidays, during the winter, when it's cold, when people want to hibernate. People are depressed, and you just don't know. You never know what people are hiding behind that smile. Even though they're smiling, a lot of people are really sad inside. So make sure that you practice kindness and grace, because you never know what some people are going through right now. Like me, I have had a few depressing moments this last few weeks, just because it's cold. You know, I'm a warm-blooded person. Like, you know, I am definitely a beach person. I'm definitely like, the sun ignites my spirit and everything. So practice love, kindness, and grace. You never know what battles people are fighting. And I hope you guys have a great, great kick-ass weekend, and I'll see you guys on social media.